Athens. At the Greek National Festival, King George II drove through the streets of the capital, saluting the cheering crowds. Among the troops in the march past were the famous Evzones, but their step is not in keeping with the true spirit of ballet.